Hi, I'm Dennis Adkins. We're in the RV Corral here on Highway 99. Today we're going to take a look at the 2019 Keystone Cougar Model 29 Bunkhouse Western Edition, which is made in Pendleton, Oregon. We're going to start with the front of this unit today, and they've made some improvements this year within the Cougar line, and it's been the best selling for the last 18 years in the marketplace. Just like the 2018 models, comes with electric hitch. As we come around to this side, to your pass-through, which each of the Cougar editions have within their travel trailers, very large. If you look up inside here, you can see they've added auto leveling to the 2019s. So once you get parked and you get your trailer set, you can set your auto leveling and also the memory. And another thing they've added this year, if you take look closely, is they've added a battery disconnect. So should you need to turn off your trailer and not drain your batteries, and you're sitting on your power cord, you have a way to do so now. As you come across, it's very easy operation on the Cougars. You can see your fresh water, your city water connection. As you come across, this unit has one huge slide on this side. This is a double axle unit. Comes with a full walkabout roof and ladder to get up. Comes with a 225 pound tailgate load. And this is an emergency exit for the bunkhouse. As you come around, you can see there's a back door and steps. Easy access into the bathroom and into the coach. A lot of people like this aspect. Should they have people at a campground and you have children running around with sand and so forth, they can actually enter through here and just use the bathroom without tracking in debris into your trailer. Of course, it's got an outside utility shower next to the bathroom so those little ones can wash off their feet. Or should I say those big ones too. Over here, it's got a nice outdoor kitchen. It's got the 4 cubic feet refrigerator. This comes with a grill top. It's a Capital grill. Nice addition to this model. As I said previously, this is on a double axle. This unit weighs approximately 6,900 pounds dry weight, and it is the half ton edition. As we come across, we're going to make it up the stairs. Nice handrail. And we're ending through the very front half of this trailer. As you enter, you can see there's cupboards. A new larger pantry. Keystone is great at listening to what their customer needs are for each model year. As you can see here, this is the large slide. Comes with the dinette booth, couch, and it does come with the trifold bed inside. Also with this unit, as I spoke before, this is a double bunk unit. These hold approximately 200 pounds per each bunk. As we work our way around, you can see there's a 4K ultra high definition Summit television, and the television is made for these televisions are made for durability as you are towing. And here's your sound system, your DVD and CD, and you also have outdoor speakers on this unit. As we come over, plenty of refrigerator space. Approximately about 10 cubic feet of refrigerator freezer. And it's got its chill trays down below. As we come over to the other side, the cooking area, this comes with a triple burner stovetop, oven, and microwave. This will fit about an 8-inch plate. As we come over to the sink, as you can see, it's a double sink, stainless steel. Comes with a chef head faucet for easy use. As you can see, there's also lots of light in this unit. We have it pretty much open so you can sort of take a look, as you've got some really nice natural lighting. Here's your sink. Has the porcelain bowl. It's got the mini bathtub, which a lot of families like. And of course, shower and a nice skylight. And this is what I was talking about earlier. It's really nice, easy in and out on this unit. And as you can shut that door, as I mentioned previously, and then people can use the bathroom without coming through. One thing that's special about Keystone is they are using the new Dynamax floors. This is great durability flooring. Stays clean, easy to clean, and last. This unit has a 3-year structural warranty on it. What they put in this year is the in-command center. So you have easy operation on the in-command, right here. As you enter the bedroom, you can see it's got the nice built-in nightstands with the plugs next to above each of the nightstands, a nice storage area up above. As you can see, it's got the USB ports where you can set your phone up there. And those nightstands are easy use should you need it for a CPAP machine. This unit has storage underneath the bed. California King. Wardrobe on both sides of the bed, as you can see. And of course, storage over the bed. There's also a power vent in the bedroom, which is nice. And of course, both windows open to get fresh air in the unit. This unit has about 1,850 pounds of cargo that you can put in it. And of that, 500 pounds of that is going to be your water, your fresh, your gray, and your black tanks. As I mentioned, this has the outdoor speakers with the stereo system. And it does, of course, come with an electric awning. And don't forget, it is now coming with the leveling system for the trailer. I'd like to thank you again. This has been Dennis Adkins. And I can be reached at 541-953-9202 here at the RV Corral on Highway 99. And I'd like to thank you for taking the tour on the Cougar Half Ton 29 Bunkhouse. Please come down. I'd love to show this to you in person. Happy camping.